thy shoes from off thy feet, for the place whereon thou standest is holy ground. I am the God of thy father, the God of Abraham, the God of Isaac, and the God of Jacob. Lord, Lord, why do you not hear the cries of their children in the bondage of Egypt? I have surely seen the affliction of my people which are in Egypt, and I have heard their cry by reason of their taskmasters, for I know their sorrows. Therefore I will send thee, Moses, unto Pharaoh, that thou mayest bring my people out of Egypt.
Who am I, Lord, that you should send me? How can I lead this people out of bondage? What words can I speak that they will heed?
I will teach thee what thou wilt say. When thou hast brought forth the people, they shall serve me upon this mountain. I will put my laws into their hearts, and in their minds will I write them. Now therefore go, and I will be with thee.
But if I say to your children that the God of their fathers has sent me, they will ask, what is his name? And how shall I answer them?
I am that I am. Thou shalt say,